Hello guys, it's Steve here.
And we're going to the baseball field. It is Saturday, July 27th, 2019.
Ever thought of coming to Hooters? You get to see all the pretty ladies.
I don't know. Maybe.
Man, we need to get our asses to this gym. When was the last time you went to the fitness center?
When I was like a little kid. Like at the daycare.
Oh.
Best Buy. Yeah, my parents would go to the gym and I would go there in the daycare.
Oh, in the fitness center?
Yep.
Hyundai!
Uh-huh.
Wanna go check out some Hyundais after the baseball?
If you want.
Or, we can go do something else.
Like, I don't know.
Yeah. I wonder if they got any cars for sale over here. Because if they do, then I gotta go work. I need to become a delivery driver. Of course. You think?
All right, we're at the ballpark here in Western Springs. Last time I came to this park was last summer sometime. Nah, I think that's a hockey ball. We're gonna have to take this tarp off the field. Yeah. one more. Missed a good hit.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I just missed a fucking good hit. All because
hey,
of this stupid thing.
Ladies in there? Huh? You said hi to me. Any more hits? Hey-ya. Yeah.
I still have another round. God, it's windy out here. The camera keeps on falling and I hate that.
There's a train. See it.
Yeah, I came here last winter when I played hockey. And I'll probably come here again this winter. Upcoming fall and winter. It's the face-off circle.
Tuesdays and Thursdays from June 6th to August 1st, there will be box lacrosse clinics in the Park District rink from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. Thank you, Mike Gama. In your honor, we remember you. I'm guessing that's someone maybe who died, because it says we remember you. Rules. I'm not gonna read all of it. Yeah.
Can't wait to come here again. Apparently they play lacrosse here too. Hockey and lacrosse. Oh, I think those balls are lacrosse balls, not hockey balls. Yeah. This bench is so low.
Well, 2 days ago at... No, actually, it was yesterday. I was working at UPS in Addison.
Uh-huh.
And I wanted to throw that empty water bottle in the garbage, but I ended up hitting Gene,
uh-huh,
my coworker, instead.
Oh,
yeah, he's like, throw something at me one more time. I'm like, Gene, I meant to throw it in the garbage.
Uh-huh.
He's like, well, you missed terribly.
Uh-huh. I really hope they don't fall when fucking Adrian, at least after, so we... Do this. Oh, that came close to being a home run. Yeah, I'll do maybe a couple more, but this way. He's counting that. Put my... Five more.
Okay.
That word. Don't say that word. Yeah, still bad. Five, I think. Let's go chase the ball where he hit it. He hit it all the way over here. I might put the camera back on the thing. Hopefully it doesn't fall. Yep. See the train? Metro. Sorry to keep doing this, but sadly the stupid bastard ass cocksucking wind. Yep. One, yeah, so two more. Good one. That went out of play.
Last hit. Let's hope this doesn't fall. Hang on, it's windy.
It's not windy that it doesn't fall. It would fall to windy. It's the last one of everybody. Alright, let's hurry. McDonald's here in Countryside.
Or?
Huh?
Or what other McDonald's? Okay, you can go to left-handed. I'm gonna switch to this bit. I'm gonna try to be left-handed. That was actually not that bad either. I'll get it! Okay, four more. Yeah. I'm playing baseball for about an hour now. Yeah. Three more!
I'm not in a hurry, but I do want to. Nah, it's alright. At least it wasn't the wind this time. Camera didn't fall for this one. Yeah. Alright, bye bye ballpark. We'll come here again next time. Hopefully it's not windy. Tennis, people playing tennis.
Yeah.
Guessing there's like a tennis match or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
The park. Maine.
What's wrong with Maine?
Ah, boring.
Yeah, you're right. It's part of the Northeast.
Hip hop R&B is your boy Zach Bull. That video just dropped today, and it got a little light skin. It got real creepy at the end.
I'm not sure what's this spring.
I'll tell you more about that.
Looking for celebrity gossip and what's popping in Hollywood? Well, check out the G-Spot Entertainment Report weekday mornings on the 50s on the WGCI Morning Show.
Cookie on tsunami. Nissan.
And
the sugar.
to find me. I might just let them find me. Never trust a big
don't get in the way, car. Like supreme ass weapon, Nikki. Ass been me and Joe. Looking for me, my dog. This dream is freezing like it wait in the car. Nickname is Nikki.
Put my name in the call. I tell all my hoes, bring it up.
You know what's happening next Friday?
What?
Do the Jersey's Dominion family are going yet?
Yep.
Who's going?
My dad, Mr. G, great grandpa Kenny, Uncle Bob.
Oh yeah, how I came up with it.
Uh-huh.
That's how I found that song, that is. Uh-huh. And yeah, and that was the same day you showed your dad that Pega Pega song?
Yep.
Did he show it to Uncle Gary?
I don't know.
Alright, well, we're on the way to McDonald's.
Yep.
Let's say Bridgeview.
Bridgeview. Bridgeview.
Okay, what happens when we see McDonald's?
McDonald's.
Yep. Anyways, look at the sunset.
Puppy. That's why I
what
smell.
What if there's a man that sounded like this?
Huh?
Puppy.
I don't know.
Puppy. Puppy.
That'd be weird. McDonald's used to look different. It used to be red on top with yellow stripes.
I really like that style of McDonald's.
Yeah, now we gotta go into the bathroom to wash our hands.
Yeah, kill all the germs.
From
all that baseball crap.
Yeah, from the baseball field dirt.
Oh god, yeah, let's wash it up, shall we?
Yeah. Alright.
You know what you want?
Yeah.
Oh. You got your own cash?
Yeah.
Okay. You. There's a bag.
You won't believe what I just... I cannot believe it.
For here to go!
For here!
Oh, okay, for here. Okay.
You won't believe what I just... What... How much I had to fucking pay. $9. Hang on, let me... My receipt.
Good song. Pour Some Sugar on Me, Def Leppard.
Got some ketchup? You sure?
I'm good. Hang on.
Focus!
That's right, 9:21. And what all I got was two double cheeseburgers, a small fry, and a small drink.
Are you kidding me? That's expensive!
I thought it was gonna be like $5.
No, instead $9.
Nice! Now that's more money spent.
It's making... Everything is so expensive now, seriously.
Shit's causing people to go broke, for God's sake. Real music. I don't listen to that music that Adrian listens to.
I had a large fry and a Fanta, please.
All right, let me get a straw, but hang on.
Okay, you gotta.
I gotta put this at the table first. Oh my god. I cannot believe how much I had to pay. Jeez. Jeez. $9, almost $10. Almost $10 just for all this. Two of these, a small fry, not a medium, not. Oh, it'd be more expensive if it was a large fry or a medium. Good grief. But, oh my word. Those Adrian, yep. What'd you get yourself?
Just a plain quarter pounder with cheese, a large fry, and a large Fanta.
I literally paid almost $10 for this. It was like $9 and something. What the hell?
Yeah, it puts us in the truck.
Causing me to go broke, for God's sakes. I need to lean this on something.
Big ass corporations, what do you expect from them, right?
Geez, McDonald's used to be cheaper. I thought this was gonna be like $5 at least by the max. Jeez.
No, for this I paid about 55 cents more.
Wow.
I got more bang for the buck.
That's everything I like on it. Good. I don't own this music, so don't put it on copyright YouTube. Please. If you block this video worldwide, you'll be grounded for 892-438-659-82,952,852,621 centuries. I'm nuts.
No.
Fucking good. Oh, shivers.
On my second burger. Yeah. Listen to a song.
Oh, I got a Mac with fries.
I'm gonna have to lower the volume on this due to the music. It's a pretty good song, though. Shiver Rivers again. Just in the trash. I'm done with my food. REM. Good band.
You know my favorite cars used to be in high school?
What?
The ones with the Ford Panther body platform?
Uh-huh.
The Crown Victoria, the Grand Marquis.
Ready to get out of here?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna wait outside. Alright. The battery's getting fucking low. Or not battery, the memory. Like, luckily I bring the backup, so. Yeah.
McDonald's!
Yeah. Don't cars turning from the McDonald's drive-thru. Get in the zone, auto zone. All right, getting out of the McDonald's.
Let's go over here. I hope we don't pull me over first.
It's a police officer. Yeah, he's not. He's more worried about getting food.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. Well, right here.
Over here?
Yeah.
Jeez. So a car crash in that car?
Yeah, it's just very minor. Nothing too serious. So much to complain about, right?
Yeah.
FedEx Ground.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Alright.
So next week, what's happening next week? Oh, this is a field right here.
Used to be a trucking company and a bar. And then they knocked them all down.
And now this is a field.
Maybe make a baseball field here.
What if a tornado had occurred right here?
I don't know.
Would you be surprised?
A little.
You see, areas like this don't get tornadoes.
Yeah, at least. I would not want to live around here, that's for sure. I mean,
it's not horrible.
Oh, look at the German Shepherd!
Yep.
Oh, I don't want to back up.
Yeah, I don't do that.
I know. German Shepherd.
They have the parking lot blocked off, probably because of the summer. No school.
Should we turn around?
Sure.
Turn around! Every now and then I get a little bit hungry. I smell food. I'm hungry.
Uh-huh.
You know who says it?
Darius.
Darius. Darius! The school does not have a basement.
No, it doesn't.
Who cares, right?
Uh-huh. Mobile homes.
Yeah. Pissing me off. Thank God I've never lived in a trailer home.
Yeah.
Look, hillbillies living around here.
Yep.
You see over here the German Shepherd?
Yeah.
Puppy! Oh, fuck. I wanted to go the other way. Speed limit is 5.
Uh-huh.
You know why?
Yep. Of course, it's a small street.
Have you ever seen one black person living around here?
No.
Well, then I saw a puppy.
Someone having a bonfire or a barbecue?
I don't know, they're having something.
This is an extremely small street. It's hard for pedestrians to walk on the streets if there's a car coming. Mm-hmm. There's really nowhere to move over because there's cars parallel parked. is the area I used to live in. And I can't believe I lived in a mobile home for a long time, for all those years.
Well, thank God I never did.
Right. In my dad's old house, about to drive past it. It's the old food and liquor. Some of these mobile homes are gone and are replaced with new ones.
Or they're just remodeled.
No, they replace them. There's like a speed bump over here.
Yeah.
That never used to be there. That speed bump.
Now it's here.
These two have always been there. That's been there forever. There's my old house. My dad's old house.
30 something.
Yep. Oh shit, I would have recorded more of it, but because of those people.
Yeah, I wish we had windows.
Yeah.
Okay, now you know where we're off to next.
Where?
I did not even see that pothole right there.
Better put something on that. Back to school. Bash. Oh, fuck back to school.
Yeah, thank God you're not going back.
Yeah, or you.
Definitely not me.
School sucked.
Yeah, I'm not going. Not so much for me. I mean, for me, it was mediocre, I would say.
Yeah, same for me. There were some crappy years, some decent years.
Some years just in between.
Yeah. We're about to drive past Adrian's old house.
The one in Bridgeview.
Yep, and there's a... Yep.
Puppy! Look at puppy. Get the bats.
Go get the bats.
Okay. I hate working at slide number 4.
Go back to slide number 1.
Okay.
Founders Park.
Hey, you're Darius, I'm myself.
Uh-huh.
Darius, you really upset Gene.
Fuck Gene.
Yeah, fuck Gene. Uh-huh. Fuck Gene. Work.
Not.
Imagine your dad with his messed up schedule. You messed up my schedule. Why? So he'd be crying and dumping packages on the slides.
Yep. 's Adrian's old house.
In Bridgeview. Proud Union home, huh? Mm. I can see the basement light on.
Uh-huh.
Oh, the good old days, huh?
Yep.
Fuck. I gotta get out of here.
Alright.
Would you rather get out and walk?
I don't know why I said Uncle Poop. Who the hell is Uncle Poop?
Tell you the truth, I ain't never heard of a goddamn person named Uncle Poop.
Some of the randomest stuff ever is coming in my head.
Yeah, damn right it is. Hey.
Hmm.
Man, Mitchie brings all the boys to the yard.
Yep.
How did your dad react to that song?
I don't know.
You don't know how he reacted. You want to go all the way there?
if we want, but I don't know if it's legal.
Know, but no, all the way to see the train tracks.
If you...
I'd rather... Oh my god, Adrian, make up your decision.
I don't want to... I don't know if it's a good idea. If we could drive there.
I don't want to get yelled at by a cop.
Yeah.
So no, thank you. Barber and Beauty Supply. Right. There was a man who sounded like this when he cried.
Huh.
I forgot!
I don't know. That'd be pretty weird.
Uh-huh. Michael's. Should we go in and ask for employment?
Nah, let's not do that.
Okay. Yeah, I do it anyway. I'm just kidding. No, you know I wasn't gonna do that earlier, right?
Yeah.
Gene's just an asshole. My god, if Gene had a dollar for every time he was grumpy, he'd be rich as Bill Gates. Sarcastically speaking.
Yeah.
Is this a trucking company? Oh, this is where all the trucks are parked?
Yeah, apparently so.
Should we go through here or not?
Nah, let's not do that. Yeah, I want to.
Suspicious as shit.
CVS my mom used to work at.
Mm-hmm. What was her job here?
I forgot what it was.
Oh, okay.
Slow, ma.
What? You're
Darius.
Yeah.
Dead end.
Yep. Nowhere else to go.
Nope.
Strict. Mario could not save her, save the princess until he unclogged her pipes.
Hmm.
Oh no. Willow Springs.
Yep. Theodore, Freddy, and Steven. Theodore, Frederick, and Steven.
Who are those? Oh!
Yeah, that's their real names. their full name. Because Theodore's is Ted. Yeah, Ted's short for Theodore.
Steven is longer for Steve.
Yep.
And Frederick is Fred.
Yep.
Frederick Shelton!
It's Frederick Shelton, right?
Yep.
Frederick Shelton!
Who would say that?
Who?
His, who would yell at him after for going outside naked?
His mom.
Or...
her dad.
Wife.
Uh-huh. Or wife.
And wife. And his mama, too.
Frederick Shelton!
Yep.
Frederick Shelton.
Frederick.
My dad's wife is so ugly. He made Darius... she made Darius change his name from Darius.
UPS. Man, I'm still pissed off at how much the food at McDonald's costed. Almost $10.
For two double cheeseburgers?
Jeez, I thought I was gonna pay $5, like a little over $5.
Right.
And it was a small fry and a small drink I got. It probably would have been like $15 if it were a medium or large fry and drink.
Well, I paid the same amount of money but with large.
Jeez.
I got more bang for my buck, didn't I?
God, everything's so expensive now.
You should do a rant on
probably because of Democrats.
What makes you blame that? Now you're going to get involved in politics because of
this? Because I heard Democrats are the ones that are making everything expensive.
I wouldn't get... I don't know if I'd get involved in politics, though.
I don't know, but... I mean, they were... it was the Democrats that was the reason for that beverage tax a couple years ago.
Not to mention the gas tax we got now.
Yeah. It's ridiculous.
Oh my
honestly,
God.
I don't really like going political, but... I mean, come on.
I don't typically go political either, but I don't think it's fair out there. Oh, yeah, Steve. Fuck.
Oh, well.
Wait, there's an entrance. Steve's car, where are you? I know he drives a white Kia Optima.
Yep. I believe the last time he parks on the other side. Parking lot. It doesn't really matter.
Crap, we went to the wrong ass fucking parking lot.
I keep having the I really didn't say anything after.
Should've. I see a U-Haul truck.
Yep. I believe Fred might be moving in these buildings too.
Why? Because he see a U-Haul truck?
No. Sorry, I may remember him telling me.
He says he
maybe,
wants to?
Maybe Steve, since they want to be closer to work.
Just like I want to move to Addison to be closer to my job?
Yep.
Okay, where the hell is Steve's car? I know he drives a white Kia Optima. Hey, does that lady look familiar?
No.
She doesn't look too bad. Uh-oh. I see people over there.
Yep.
Oh. Maybe this is their truck.
Yeah.
Okay, where the hell is Steve? Is that Steve?
No.
Let's go over to this side.
Alright.
Oh,
I mean, you usually park.
Darius saves Johan's life and career.
Yep.
Thank you, Darius.
Yep. Darius.
You know who says this? Huh? I shit myself. I pissed myself. I even threw up on myself just so I can go home early.
Who?
Darius. I told you about that?
I was cracking up so hard
I collapsed on the floor laughing.
Wow.
Oh shit, speed bump! Woo, just nearly avoided that.
Yeah.
Tractor trailers! Yeah, uh-huh, you know what it is. Tractor trailer, tractor trailer, tractor trailer.
Yep, yeah, that black and yellow song.
I'm making a parody.
I heard that song back in like 2011.
Did you show it to your dad? Or did you hear that on the radio?
I think he heard it. I don't think he cried because of it.
Oh, he just didn't react at all.
Nope.
Here's a tractor. Has Fred ever Has Fred, Ted, or Steve ever thought of becoming a tractor trailer driver?
I don't think so. I think they just want to, they just prefer delivery drivers.
Mm-hmm. Big tractor trailers.
It's so warm out here, which feels good.
81 degrees. Not too bad for a night.
Yeah.
Such a pretty night.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think I see a tornado siren up there.
Yeah, probably.
Oh my god, can you imagine your dad working here? He barks his... He goes on break and hears a siren go off.
Uh-huh.
Be alert, don't get hurt.
Yeah.
It's so dark out here.
Yep. Driving in the woods at night.
Looks pretty scary, doesn't it?
Yeah, at the same time, it looks pretty awesome, though.
Yeah.
It's cool, but it's scary because you can't see it. You can barely see a thing.
Turn off my fog lights.
Don't turn off any light, dude.
Sorry, I meant to turn off the fog lights.
It's alright. PGN fun. Me and Adrian both are headed here into Speedway.
Or I could get a Snapple. Have you ever tried a Snapple?
Yeah, I think once. It's alright. Hang on. Don't. God, I wish these cards wouldn't fall out. Sorry, guys. Hang on. You get whatever you want. I'm gonna get myself. Oh, hang on. It's upside down. Should I get a 6-pack of beer? I don't like these cans, nah. Which 6-pack should I get? Heineken? I'll get Heineken. That's what I'm getting. Heineken.
Okay.
You don't drink beer.
Nope, I don't.
You got
two of these.
Snickers. I'll come here again some other time and get something to review. Miller. I should have maybe got Miller Lite instead. Whatever. Mm-hmm. Almost $20 I spent today. Almost $10 for the McDonald's and $10 for this. Jeez, everything's expensive. Make sure nothing fell out. Good. I'll upload this video tomorrow instead of tonight. I don't feel like uploading it tonight. Alright, he's gonna leave, so see ya, goodbye.
See you later.
I don't know why the video looks really weird, but
I'm going to upload this tomorrow, not tonight, because I don't feel like uploading it tonight. So